clipping grass like an agro-barber, sniffing flowers with a sense of wonder, with a dash of lightning, a pinch of thunder. But the clock has an army of watches, using time as a weapon to stop.